Hi, I'm Jen Mason.
And I'm Julie Faithann Balzer. And this is the Mixed Media Workshop.
Welcome to our totally transparent episode. And to start things off, Julie's got a cool tip.
I do. So Golden Products do this cool thing where they have these black stripes on all of their paints. And then they paint over in the factory with that color. And that's how you can tell whether it's transparent, opaque, or somewhere in between. We've got so many more tips for you on today's episode.